Longtime Fort Wayne business Triple Crown Services is moving its headquarters out of the city. The subsidiary of Norfolk Southern is moving its headquarters to Pennsylvania. An employee confirmed to WANE 15 the last day for employees is July 31st of this year. Triple Crown Services has been in Fort Wayne for more than three decades and employs around 30 people. WANE 15 is told those individuals will either have to relocate or lose their jobs without severance pay.